Namaste. My name is Miss Lara with Higher Minds Yoga, and today we will be doing shoulder rolls, a great break, a great breathing exercise to do anytime during the day. So before we get started, we bring our belly button in, we sit up nice and tall. I like to put one leg in front of the other, just like Meddy the Teddy here. Let's check him, make sure he's sitting up. Let's take a moment to center ourselves, rub your hands. Sit up tall, take a deep breath in through the nose, and we say om. Two more times, rub your hands, sit up tall, take a deep breath, om. Rub your hands, sit up tall, take a deep breath, om. Shoulder rolls. So let's find our shoulders. We're going to inhale. Bring your shoulders way up to your ears. Higher and higher. Even more. And then exhale. Out the mouth. Bring the shoulders down. Inhale. Shoulders high. Exhale. Letting everything roll off our back. Inhale high. Exhale. The magic number is 3. This time, we're going to inhale. Bring your shoulders up, then we're gonna inhale even more, and then squeeze our shoulders, squeeze our face, and then exhale. Inhale, inhale some more higher, hold your breath just for a moment, and then again, a little bit more. You can even do it with your eyes closed. Just take a moment and see how you feel. I should feel a lot more relaxed, mindful, and calm. These can be done anytime throughout the day. It's so important to take a mindful moment or a quick break to reset. Please join me and Meddy tomorrow. We'll be hosting our first family yoga class on Zoom. So I will put the Zoom ID meeting number in the description of this video. And tomorrow will be at 11:30 a.m. So 11:30 to 12, it's a half hour class. And it's open to all ages, toddlers and up can participate. So bring your friends, your stuffed animals, your pets, mom, dad, whoever's home in the house, please come join us. And it is going to be donation based. So if you feel like you'd like to make a donation during this difficult time, it'd be greatly appreciated. Like it could be via PayPal or via Venmo, and I will send out more information, some emails, and be posting on my Instagram and Facebook. So please do follow us at Higher Minds Yoga. Looking forward to seeing everyone tomorrow. Namaste.